Hey guys, I'm going to be ripping paper today, but I apologize if you hear any music in the background. My dad, we're having a birthday party for my dad today, so we have everything set up like that. So this is an application that I messed up on, so I had to print out a new one. But I just took the time to cross out all the stuff I filled. So, no matter how hard you look, guys, you won't ever see my information. I feel like I'm trying to read something off of like college. And for those who are probably thinking, like, what's the big deal? Bella is not my legal name. It's just a nickname. So. Sorry if you're talking in the background. I cut myself for a second. Sorry, I was trying to figure out what song was playing. I can't make my room too dirty in case family takes a tour. I don't know why I meant like they're my family, but like I don't know why they need to take a tour of my room. start recording over there because the lighting's bad. So I've mentioned once before, or maybe twice, in a video that my legal name isn't Bella. Not that most of you even care, but that is my nickname. So if you're new to my channel, my name is Bella. But for those who've been subscribers for a long time, for over a year, still don't know my legal name. I don't think you guys ever will. Maybe at 1,000 I'll tell you guys. Maybe. But I'd like to see what you guys think my real name is, my legal name is. And it's not Isabella. My nickname has nothing to do with my first name. My first name starts with a K. So I would like to see what you guys think my name is. Paper sticking to my fingers. The pile just gets bigger and bigger. It's a 7-page application. Oh. I was trying to rip apart two different pieces of paper. I should have just focused on my hands. I'm sorry. I don't have a good setup here. I was helping Sarah, my dad's girlfriend, with the playlist for my dad's birthday. And I added like a spoof song And I can hear it playing downstairs, and I thought they were saying something about it. So, I don't know how cold it is where you are, but where I'm at, it's like, I think 60 or 50 something, which is the warmest it's been lately. Oh my god. Swears that he's gonna push me to the pool. So fast, it's gonna be so cold.